you think that status quo is enough in order to make the government prevent grievance or even stop or fix the negligence if it happened, ladies and gentlemen? They told you that currently national confirmation does not exist because of they don't have direct interactions with the world. Just simply because society don't have direct interactions in the war zone doesn't mean they cannot criticize, ladies and gentlemen.
Okay, here.
We see that BBC or even CNN still keep updating that your country is going on war. And they keep updating the results, how many soldiers today, ladies and gentlemen. That is why the status quo, we found that signing April to force US government to withdraw their soldiers back from Afghanistan because they know and know that there's a lot of soldiers killed in Afghanistan.
Yeah, yeah. Yeah, yeah.
Going to put, you're going to make them put the parameter of humanity Yeah. Or how to study your body in a better film. But this is going to be bad, ladies and gentlemen, because you're going to doubt your command and you lessen the conversation in a war, which is the most important thing in military and in military strategy to win the war, ladies and gentlemen. What you're going to do when you're giving the room for you to accept or not accept the command, ladies and gentlemen, this is going to be bad because of what? Because you're not only going to hamper the whole strategy of war that need to be excellent in today. You're also make the bigger proposals of you going to war for just for protecting humanity will be lesser, ladies and gentlemen. Because to begin with, you're doubting that. We think that if they're talking with very slight negligence, we still can condemn them after the war to begin with, right? Second, we think that you're going to lessen societal support to conduct war at the end of the day. But ladies and gentlemen, this is important because we believe that war is necessary, right? When it is necessary. Like, when a government is, deciding war in order to protect countries that need that, or even condemning countries that being very oppressive, ladies and gentlemen, it has to be undertaken, right? When you're doing this, when you're applying this policy, ladies and gentlemen, you're going to lessen the societal support because of what? Because you're going to, they're going to question the ability for you to preserve humanity to begin with. In these cases, what you're going to do is that you're going to suppress the ability for the government to see and to protect the people out there when they need it through war that we need.